We have a couple of implants to replace. We're going to do an uncovery. In this case, as you can see here, we did cover screws only, no healing abutments. So we have to do an uncovery and restoration delivery. You see that we have the keratinized tissue, sorry, the non-keratinized tissue come up like this. We don't want to do tissue punches, and we want to do a reflection, maintaining at least 2 to 3 millimeters of keratinized tissue. That's a 3.3.
Uh-huh.
And this one is 5. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Deliveries, I always start with the mesial and work my way backwards. In this case, since I'm doing multiples, I'm just going to torque this into maybe 15 or 20 newton centimeters, not all the way. Site number 14, and same thing, we'll torque this into 15 to 20. Then I'll check my contacts and everything like that. Check my contacts. Good, good, good. Bite down, make sure it's close. Bite down, stay biting. Bite on your back teeth for me if you don't mind, the other back teeth. There we go. Good, this side's hitting, so we're close. Maybe some minor adjustments. There's a Teflon rope. Pusher. Teflon rope. Okay. The back end of our Explorer. And then I take a micro brush.
Think you want to place a suture?
Yeah. Consider placing a suture here, but I'm pretty confident that we don't need a suture. This will heal nicely and maintain the keratinized tissue on the outside. And tap, tap, tap. Chew like a piece of paper. Sorry, like a piece of gum. Open. Bite down. Bite and hold it. Open. Great. Just a little adjustment and some excursive movements there. Well, pretty good day. Somehow I finished 15 minutes early. That's the dentist thing, they finish early. Still, there's obviously a lot more going on, so the team will take care of that. So it was a nice day. Hopefully you have questions or anything comes up, let us know. And if not, I'll see you guys next week on a behind the scenes.